a lot of plastic bags when you go to supermarket?
I use a lot. My house got a lot. I keep it. Then after dinner, all the rubbish put in that next throw away.
I think it's good that they're gonna charge like 5 cents per plastic bag, so I can like reduce plastic waste. So I think it's good for the government to do that.
Plastics do cause a problem with the environment, especially when people use it or discard of it indiscriminately. Like you've seen videos of sea creatures and animals who get suffocated because of it. And also the thing is that it takes a long time to biodegrade.
I think it's the right thing to do. It's something that is practiced in many countries overseas.
塑料袋也不是很环保，如果这样的话，会可以提倡建议大家会比较使用环保的一些购物袋。
So, with the charging of plastic bags, me and my wife will come with recyclable bags. That's something that is easily available and is not expensive to use on the long term.
I bring my bag, so not enough. I have to pay one or two. But too many, 5 cents is quite a lot. No? You buy 5 or 10 plastic bags. How much? 50 cents.
对，我会拿，因为我还有其他的用处，所以我会拿。我不介意我多付钱。
Saya perlukan dekat rumah untuk buang sampah aje. Itu ajalah, tak ada buat apa-apa. Saya belilah plastic bag yang biasa tu untuk buang sampah, kan dia jual plastic untuk buang sampah.
If I throw any trash, I put into a plastic bag and then discard of it. I'm sure that there are times when we'll be able to get it without the charge.
In the long run, I think what we do is we use a much bigger trash bag, trash can, trash bin, and then we actually purchase the black trash bags. I suppose you can store much more trash. Overall, I think you use less plastics.